Sudden gunfire.
Before you know it, there's bullets flying.
Noise and chaos.
Drop the gun, drop the gun.
How would you react?
Somebody call 911.
News 6 works with an Army vet who is preparing for the worst by training the good guys.
What are you gonna do now?
One citizen at a time, we can make everybody safer.
How you can be prepared for real-life scenarios, Monday on News 6, Getting Results.